Let's give them a big round of applause. Apex Players is all about scripted material. I have other camps where they write their own things, but this is what this is about. And in the past, what I've done is broken the camp up into different groups and given them scenes. But I recently found this cute little play, and I thought, oh, I bet we could do this play. So we've never done this before, and so it's absolutely hysterical, and your kids have been wonderful. They were a great group. They were amazing with teamwork. They're really lovely, lovely actors, but more importantly to me, they were as kind as could be to each other, and they just got along, and that just makes my life so much easier. And we just had a blast. We really, they're all sad that it's Friday, because we just had so much fun. So, what you're going to see is The Boy Who Cried Wolf, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Give the word, we attack.
Mama!
thing that I've ever heard. You're meaning to tell me we rushed out here for nothing? I was just about to take the pie out of the oven, and now the pie is going to be burned, and we won't have any dessert.
Quick, go, little brother.
Do you see what you did to your parent grandmother?
Do you see what you've done to the pie? It was cherry.
This would never have happened if you let me watch the sheep. I never say there was a wolf if there wasn't one. Roy's too little. He wouldn't know what to do with the sheep with a wolf if he saw one. Not like me. Wolves are scared of me. They take one look at my coat and they see that I've killed millions of wolves.
That coat isn't made out of real wolves.
Yes, it is.
Well, it is cold out here. Joe, give Roy your coat.
But Grandma!
You do as your grandmother says, young woman.
Here, kid, just don't mess it up. You mess everything else up. I just get so bored and lonely out here all day. And I thought...
Alright, just make sure it doesn't happen again.
Okay.
By George, it better not happen again, boy. Or you'll be sorry.
That was fun.
That was terrible.
Tell me about it.
Don't even remember going back. Snowman stuck to the whole thing.
Oh, look. Snowman's dreaming of running in a field.
Next time, remember to...
There isn't going to be a next time.
What? Of course there is. The problem that last time... They saw that there was no wolf and all the sheep were still here. But if they see a wolf,
then how will they?
We dress one of you sheep up as a wolf.
I want to be the wolf. It will be me.
No, no one is going to pretend to be a wolf. No one's going to call a wolf ever again.
Oh, come on. All you do is sit around with sheep all day.
Hey, talking sheep.
Don't you want some excitement?
It was pretty exciting when everybody came running.
It was hilarious.
No, and that's final.
Jimmy McDaniels let me ride his sister's prize pony, even though his mom said no one was allowed. I guess you don't like me as much as Jimmy McDaniels.
No, Pearl. I like
that. Then prove it.
I...
Okay, you are going to be the wolf.
No, I refuse to take part in this.
Okay, so then you are going to be our wolf. Everyone has an important role to play.
That looks nothing like a wolf. No one will believe it's a wolf.
Ah! A wolf!
Okay, act like you're attacking that sheep so they can't see your face.
Snowman's good at playing dead.
And you, hide behind that tree so they think some of the sheep have gone missing.
Hi, my fluffy friend.
Shh. I think the tree just talked to me. Trees don't talk.
Marshmallow, back to your tree.
I think the tree's pending.
Trees don't do that either. Stay there. Stay quiet. Don't laugh either.
Shh. Sorry, the tree hit me.
Okay, sheep. This time you need to act like there is really a wolf.
Just remember the plan.
Act like you're scared.
But I am really scared.
Except for you. You just act like you're not here.
Okay.
Keep moving. Create lots of craziness so they won't figure out what's really going on.
This is going to be quick.
All right, girlie, we're all ready.
Wolf.
With more feel.
And louder, too.
Oh, no, a wolf. A real wolf this time.
Wolf.
I'm the big bad wolf. And I'll huff, and I'll puff.
Wrong story.
Good. What do you say? Oh, yeah, right.
Ah, a wolf.
See, it works.
Help me.
A wolf will save us from the terrible wolf.
Better be no joke, boy.
I bet you he's lying again.
Roy wouldn't do that.
Don't you hurt my baby boy. Did that wolf just
bay?
Hello, Mike. What's going on here?
Roy!
I'm sorry.
What? I warned you.
Women know how to be angry.
I don't take advice from livestock.
But Dad,
trust in beer craft thing. You've broken it.
But it wasn't my fault. She made me do it.
And just who are you?
My name is Pearl, sir. I heard someone calling Wolf and I came running as fast as my little legs could carry me.
Bless your heart.
I'm just as shocked to hear it was all a terrible, terrible joke.
Oh, you poor dearie.
She's lying!
It was all her idea. She's the one who...
Roy, nobody can make you do something you know is wrong. Take responsibility for your actions.
But no buts, boy. You're in big trouble.
My favorite color is blue.
I'm Rachel, and my favorite color is pink and purple.